Well, if you drive around the city of Buffalo, chances are you have seen the school zone cameras. Some are calling it a money grab, and the Common Council is trying to get rid of them. The latest from Claudine Ewing.
The Buffalo Common Council wants to get rid of those cameras in school zones that will catch speeders. It appears that the mayor says there was a problem, but according to one council member, the program should end and end soon.
Councilman Rashid Wyatt's resolution to end the program was adopted and is now in the hands of the mayor to sign. So far, no action.
I believe we're on solid legal ground. We had six council members support this. And at the end of the day, Claudine, the public is just outraged and they want this thing over. So we're going to stand our ground and, you know, if the mayor doesn't sign, it goes into effect.
Many have called it a money grab. Speeders caught on camera are sent $50 tickets. Now there are some who like the program as a safety measure, but Wyatt says the majority don't.
$50 is a lot of money to some people. And so, again, I think that if he does veto it, we will have the override for it.
More at 5. For Most Buffalo, I'm Claudine Ewing, Channel 2 News.